苹果发表会落幕之后，执行长库克20号首次接受美国媒体 ABC 专访，针对售价高昂的 iPhone X， 库克却说，以技术角度而言，其实相当划算，而且物超所值。面对预售状况不如预期，库克则表示，苹果的目标从来都不是要打造最畅销的产品。
Apple has never been about selling the most of anything. We don't, that is not our objective. Our objectives are not big revenues. Our objective is to make the best product that enriches people's lives.
苹果执行长库克在发表会落幕后首度接受美国媒体专访，针对许多人直呼 iPhone X 实在太贵，库克表示这支史上最贵的 iPhone 其实是物超所值。
It's a value price actually for the technology that you're getting. And as it turns out, you know, most people are now paying for phones over longperiods of time. And so very few people will pay the price tag of the phone initially. Also, most people actually trade in their current phone. Mm-hmm. And so that reduces the price further. And some carriers even throw in, you know, subsidies and discounts.
除了为售价辩护，库克也为 Face ID 的安全性挂保证，表示苹果一向都把用户隐私摆第一。
Once you place your face,in the phone, it's in the phone. Apple doesn't have it. We've encrypted it on your device. You make the decisions about who has it, not us.
苹果二十号开放用户下载全新作业系统 iOS 11和扩增实境开发平台 ARKit， 让 iOS 一举成为全世界最大的 AR 平台。现场媒体更直接体验用 AR 来布置居家。
The first time.That hundreds of millions of customers, actually later today, hundreds of millions of customers will be able to use AR for the first time.
而在访谈中，库克谈起已故创办人贾伯斯，更流露出感性的一面。
You know, I walked in the theater that day, and from the moment I walked in there, I know this may sound strange to your viewers, but I could feel him there. His DNA is very much the DNA of Apple.And the way that his philosophy of life is how we run the company. We don't sit and think about what would Steve do, but we think about the principles that Apple is based on, a values-based company.
执行长亲自出马为自家新品卯足全力推销 iPhone X 是不是真的物超所值，还是要等用户试了才知道。接下来，平华卫如综合报道。